Today I'm gonna color this picture of Espio the chameleon. Let's start on his face first. He has yellow eyes and a yellow horn. The bottom part of his face and his chest is a light orangish peach. And his gloves are black, white, gray, and gold. Let's color in his shoes black, gray, gold, and dark purple. And let's color in the rest of his body a dark pinkish purple with black spikes on his back. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Espio. Super awesome! Now lastly, let's color in the background behind him light green. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so awesome! I love all the different colors of Espio. He is one cool chameleon! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Charmy B. Let's start on his face first. He has yellowish-orange eyes and a black nose. Let's make the bottom of his face a light orangish peach and black. And let's make his helmet orange, black, and gray with a dark pink trim. And let's make his antenna yellow and black striped. Next, let's color in the rest of his body light peach, black, and yellow. And let's make his gloves black and white. Let's make his shirt orange, black, white, and yellow. And let's make his wings light blue. And let's make his shoes black, white, orange, and yellow. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Charmy! Beatastic! Now lastly, let's color in the background behind him blue! Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so cute! Charmy just looks so adorable! He is one awesome bee! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Vector the crocodile. Let's start on his face first. He has golden yellow eyes. And let's also make his chain gold. Let's make his headphones light and dark gray. His gloves are white, black, and gold. And let's make his shoes black, gold, and gray. Let's make the spikes on his back a reddish orange. And let's make the rest of his body light and dark green. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Vector. So awesome! Now lastly, let's color in the background behind him blue. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cool. I love all the details of Vector. He is one awesome crocodile. Hey everyone! Don't forget to get your copy of my brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book at itskimmi.com.